Hey guys, IrishCinema here of IrishCinema Productions to give you a tutorial on how to make a Spider-Man web shooter like this one.
Square as a template, cut a rectangle out of the cube about half the size of the other square. Duplicate these two shapes. Once you've done that, put the metal tape or your sword tape on these shapes to attack. Next, grab your wing nut fastener and your second large square. I left mine unattached to this part, but it doesn't matter. You can put tape or square. After that, take your watch or wristband and cut it in half. I didn't have a wristband, so I used the watch. I simply cut off the wristband on each side of the clock face. Now, take your hot glue gun and glue each side of the metallic large square to either side of the wing nut fastener. After that, take both sides of your wristband and glue one on each side of the web shooter. When that's dry,